Here we go. So, as the title says, we're going to level 22. So, let's continue the grind.
Okay,
here we go. As I said, I would be back in the hour, and I am. I'm going to try and stream more often. I'll use stream footage to make shorter videos if there's something interesting happening. Was just setting up a second screen, so if you heard myself talking while I wasn't talking, that's just one of my videos playing. Okay. Let's do this. Let's get to level 22.
Alright, the Steamrollers, the Shock and All, and finally, the Retros. The arena has loaded. Buckle up. Quick cash. It's a high-octane hustle for cash. The first team to reach the total takes the title.
It's all about who can keep their cool in this high-pressure situation, Scotty. Teams have made their presence known.
Yeah, based on stars,
as we've got our very first elimination
we'll get
of the
in.
Match.
I have to get in,
this is what it's all about, partner. The Steamers are starting revolution. They're opening vault one.
Dude, you're missing.
That's a blow to the Retros. Team wiped.
They'll be in need of a comeback now.
Not a good start.
The Retros have attacked. Team wipe. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the Steamrollers. The Steamrollers are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
It's fine, I'm just warming up. I was literally in the middle of the day. No chance. He's gonna die before he takes it over. Oh.
Vintage moves from the retros as they recover in style.
Increased.
The retros made an awesome steal there.
Oh my word, killed myself.
The Retros are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. Team respawn.
Caught ya. Honestly, I had no clue where I was getting shot from.
The Retros are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. Unbolting Vault 2, it's the shock and awe.
Contestants might want to have a plan B ready because an event is about to interrupt their strategies.
Mind the mine! Explosive mindset!
Our orbital laser is on and it's not a fan of loitering. All contestants standing still for too long will probably regret it.
But don't count them out just yet. We still have one contestant left. Our orbital lasers event is still active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light. This might burn. Drop the mine.
Quite intense game for the first one.
The Shock and Awe have a cash out in the works.
Well played, dude.
As we pass the halfway point of the match, you can cut the tension with a knife, or an assassin's pen, or a cheese slicer.
We're in for a wild ride.
The Steamrollers will need to reboot.
My biggest purpose here is just to open it up.
The Steamrollers are back in play.
Couldn't have a chance to get it in, right? Not too sure about that.
Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. The Steamrollers will need a try again, Team White.
They were on the wrong side of that leveling.
Steamrollers are back in the arena, folks.
This light, this guy that plays light orange is actually pretty good. Probably a few times now.
For the retros,
he wasn't the second guy shooting at me, I would have caught him. Okay, this. That's a pretty good chance.
The retros have respawned!
I didn't do the first game.
The one contestant left. Initiating a cash out.
I had to push there, didn't have a choice.
A big thanks to our sponsors for bringing us this incredible spectacle, and a big congratulations to our winners.
Only 5 kills, but combat's going 4-4, so not too bad. Only like 8,000 lives to get my level 22. So I'll definitely get to 22 in the next 45 minutes to an hour.
The overdogs don't need to start licking their wounds just yet. They still have one teammate left out there.
Wants to join up, and they're pretty decent. By all means.
We've got the powerhouses returning to the arena.
See them.
The Vogues are setting the pace as they start our match's first cash out.
Turned earlier.
Contestant is dressed to impress. Attack cash out C.
a new event coming up in the round for our contestants.
The Overdogs have kicked off a cash out.
Oh, play, dude. Give me up. That was close. That was really, really close.
A shiny new vault just spawned, June. Let's see who gets to it first. Respawn alert! The Overdogs are back in action.
We're at the end of this game show event. What a spectacle!
What the heck? Please don't tell me I'm playing against Cheetah. Ah, dude!
The Overdogs will need to come back from that wipeout.
They were caught chasing their own tails.
Position to take the victory. All eyes are on the Vogue's last contestant. This could be a chance for them to get on our highlight reel.
Explosive mine placement.
flip sakes. Tough first game for the stream, but
that's a wrap for now. And even though the battle was virtual, our contestants' newfound fame is real.